Protestant family. Nationalism's pride and its loyalty that citizens have for their country. For our first example, we use Canada, 1867. Confederation, when the province is signed to unify against America. Nationalism's everywhere, past, present, future in the air. Nationalism helps us to understand the world and the people around us. The Crimean War was over religion. We see that today in the USA. They are banning people based on religion. Families are being torn apart. Nationalism's everywhere, past, present, future in the air. Nationalism helps us to understand nations and how they affect us. Nationalism has two sides, good and bad. Oh, the Indian Act hurt so many people. Oppression, just because they were different. Now black lives in trouble, and we all unite for equal rights. So many events over so many years, nationalism plays a key part. And it stays the same while society changes and the world's ever changing around us. Nationalism's everywhere, past, present, future in the air. Nationalism changes our worldview and decisions we make around it. It's keeping this world together, it's tearing us apart. It's keeping this world together, it's tearing the world apart. The way we see the world, it changes the way we see the world. Understand nationalism to understand our past. Understand nationalism to understand our past. Nationalism's everything.